Oops for the deli. Okay, just 1 second. Today the deli is Azazel. Oh, that could be good. That could be good. I think I am online. Let's just check. Yeah, I'm online. All right. Just waiting. Well, let's just go. That's not a Cesar, that's Apolyon. Oh boy. Yeah. I do need to make a run with him, so maybe I'll run with him afterwards. Okay. 3.5 attack. That's pretty standard. And what do we do? I think I need to finish the. Ah, shit. The positive. I'm in the photo. Bulgaroid, I think is the name. One of these. Oh, it's not a negative, that's for sure. Okay, too bad I didn't get any key. Maybe. Give me Black Run. I've never had one of these before. Is it a good idea to use it? Probably not. I don't know. Maybe it had an effect on attacks. Or maybe I should have looked it up instead. Who the fuck knows? I'll look it up later, I think. Okay, having one key helps. Having zero health does not. Hopefully it's not going to be... Yes! Okay, so we're not going to do anything for a while because I don't like the idea of having this effect on me. That seriously can fuck off. Oh, well, that's good. Okay, and 24 coins, maybe just a key. And oh fuck off, I'll get that as well. Nothing else really worth it. There's coins though. down there. How many were there? I have 7 bombs, I can spare a bomb, I suppose. There we go. 5 coins for a bomb, it's pretty good, I think. I can't see anything with a mark on it. So I'm guessing this is boss time. Ah, shit. Come on. Oh, come on, I'm playing like shit. Okay, this is just HP up. Attack up is better, and I got my heart anyway, so who cares? So treasure is this is an item I will probably absorb, because frankly its effect is not interesting. This is costly. I could use getting access to a shop, so a key. A key would be nice, yes. Is it here? No, it's not. I'm hoping that the secret room is going to have an access to the shop. And it looks I might not even need that, so. And I don't even have to waste my key. That's awesome. Because okay, so I'm actually not really. What is that item? Razor blades of sort? I'm not touching that. I'm touching this. So. And I'm going to go immediately get that treasure room item. Okay, that bean means I'm going to fart every single time I use the void. Why not? So I noticed that this is actually a recyclable room. This item is always good. It's even better when you actually find what you need for it. I think this is good. I always like to have that around because it gives items. I don't have enough coins to buy anything else, really, and I wasted my last bomb then. Great! Great. Oh. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I always mix the Empress and the other one. Damn it. Well, that boss was not exactly up to the job, I'd say. Damage up is good, and this baby... why the fuck not? So basically it targets everything that's close to me. It's good to know. That's cool damage right there. I walked right into that. Could use a little bit more range. Come on. There we go. Why did that? I have no idea why this actually gave me energy. But I'll live with it. There could be something here. There is not. Cool. Well, I found the boss. And I found the treasure.
The stars.
Can I absorb the two items? I can! It's probably a bad idea. But, diamond. So that converts everything into money. That's an interesting thing to get. So that actually probably is unlocked by doing a challenge. I'll definitely look that item up later. That looks like something I would want. Okay, 5. And we have this one, yeah, why not? Seeing the map might help. Especially on the later floors. This is Hierophant, I'm gonna use that.
Hierophant.
Yeah, there are at least two rooms, so I'm not gonna waste this. Didn't find the treasure, but I know it's not there. It's gonna be... Oh boy. Possibly here. No, it's gonna be there. Up there. Not enough coins. Where have I... Of course, there's not a single item to get. Of course there's not a single item to get. God damn it. Oh, him. Well, at least I fire it. Come on, please die before I die. I took the item we were checking. And I could have used the coin to... the card to transform this. I think I have any actual regrets over the consumption of these items. That gave me a pretty good status. Dead, okay. So, up there. Notice I missed an item here. Region. Yeah, that's not really useful. Neither is really faith up. Item generator is not bad. I actually like that. So I'm not gonna consume it, of course. That's cool. I totally wanted to do that, yes. Well, I know I'm going to get that one because I love it. As good as any, I think. Okay, every single time I've seen this, there was a secret. Here is the boss. Cool damage right there. this daily is working rather well. I mean, so far, don't need that. Well, it would have given me bombs, but it's given me speed and range. I can live with that. No regret over not consuming that familiar. No regret whatsoever, okay. No, that was waste. We have something like magnetic tears because of something. I might. Oh dear. Nine bombs is pretty good. Okay, that was apparently a very bad idea. And I have a credit card which is useless for now because. Okay, and this is homing bombs. Okay, I'll take it. With 99 bombs, this is worth it. Can I use a credit card here? Why would I use a credit card here? These bombs. This one is worth it. Tear blast, yeah. With all I have, it's gonna be interesting. Thank you.
perks.
Yeah, cool chest. Oh well. Nope. Probably a waste of a card, but I don't need two strength cards. But that card isn't that great. Okay, it's not here. So it's not gonna be done there. Ah, shit. I didn't need any of that cool damage. Draws in me. So it might be here. No, it can't be there. No comments. I see where it can be. Not really worth my time. If I don't use that card on the boss, where will I use it? That I could have eaten. Oh yeah, that's right, I already went there. So what do we have here? The arcade. Okay. Restart the floor. Well, don't mind if I actually decide to do that. Oula. Well, it's only a key and a coin. Why do I care? I have a credit card in my possession anyway. Rebuff grid, yeah. I'll take that one, I don't know. I've never seen it. That was a poor use of it. Because now I have to get another... this is an item I... Okay. Consuming. Definitely. Don't forget laser, never stay in front of this one. I don't regret not consuming that gish. It's been rather handy slowing down the enemy like that. That was shit. Yeah, cool damage. Oh, I don't need to stay in. Okay.
Credit card.
I'm gonna use a credit card for here. Yeah, definitely got the explosive effect like that. That's some regret for me. Oh, this again. I don't want these bombs. These suck. Charger, did I find any battery? Yes. Spades, I believe bombs. I know. Space is keys. Okay, fair enough. I mean, my mistake. Okay, that battery is right in that room. It's not possible, the treasure would be there. So close every time. Hi, Mom. Are you using grid now? Shame I don't have a battery on. I would have liked to consume that, but meh. This is going to be the first daily I'm going to complete.
The sun.
I'm gonna use the sun here. Okay, the boss is all the way up there. I'm just gonna go straight for it. Ah shit. Orph is bad, I believe. The last time I used it, I exploded, so... not gonna touch it. Okay. Let's get smaller. Small is good. One less. Was useless damage that I took right there. And with no idea where Mom can be. Sorry. I had to let myself fall. Of course I had to. By the way, I need to remember that I have automatic bombs. So far I haven't been good at remembering that. Shit. The game wants to kill me, I think. Well, can try. I suppose, thank you. Why did you have to spawn this? Oh my goodness. I got her. That was fucking close. Yes, actually. So fucking close. Whew. I'm scared to use the void right now. Okay, where is the boss going to be? That's another half pill. It probably is. It is. And fuck these pills. It's not here. No interest in taking damage right now. Okay. It's not gonna be left, but every single room I take could actually give me a heart, and I need hearts, I think. So, what? Effectively, I got half hearts. I'm not gonna complain about that. I'm wasting bombs, really. not these ones. Okay, they're dead at least. Full damage right there, of course. And the boss is actually here. Fucking god. Yes. Okay, death to Isaac. That's not really good practice, what I'm doing right now. This is going to kill me. Okay. No! I was so close! Damn it! Ah! Still, that's one of my better scores, I think. I have a feeling none of my friends do the daily. Oh well. Okay, so I do need to run Apolyon, but I'm going to do it in normal. Because I need to do it at some point. Well, look at this. First item I eat. And that's gonna be interesting as well. I want a revenge, basically. Ooh, almost didn't see this. It's probably a secret there. Yeah, let's go. So dark, this room. I would consume that. Would I actually? No, I wouldn't. Just because I need coins to maybe buy items in the shop. If I consume that, I'm gonna explode, basically. So I think I don't want that at all. I learned that from the explosive item I picked last time, let's say. This is likely to kill me, really. Yeah. If I use that, my attempt here I could destroy these walls, I think. But that's a little risky. And the price is not really worth it. I'm curious. Oh damn. I really want 15 coins now. And the chances of me getting them with no bombs is practically nil. So let's go for the boss, see if I don't absorb this item I'll use. Ah shit. There's also the devil room as well. Which might open up if I don't behave like an idiot on this boss. Okay, this just gives me a life and an item. Mass from damage. Ooh. That makes this worth it. So, okay, so basically I have no luck of getting cows. Well, too bad. That item I think was worth it. That, however, was probably not worth it. So I still have not got a single damage up. That's very cool damage right there. I think that I'm almost dead, basically already. Probably not the run. Die. Oh god damn it. Well, that was it. That was the run. Okay. Let's give it another go. Unicorn. And that gives me nothing else, nothing other than the effect. Why not? It can work. But however, that's not cool. As well, just keep my bomb on me. Oh, it's a monster. We have a single charge of a unicorn. That's done. That doesn't count, I didn't even beat the first floor. I'm not going to let that get beaten. Okay, so basically not even a need to trigger the explosion. Problem is Apolyon starts very weak. Well, not excessively weak, but I prefer characters that have a bit more strength to them, more damage. Damage is better. Just keep the bombs. Why did you have to? And die. The box gave me a pretty shitty boost as well, so maybe I'd have been better taking it, because it would have given me a key, I believe. Curse of the Blind. Oh, it's gonna be the items. I'm gonna be blind of the items. Well. Doesn't matter. It looks like I'm gonna die. Yep. I died. Fucking troll bomb. Maybe I should just concentrate on unlocking the keeper. I'm taking stupid damage all over the place. That's key. Well, apparently I can now do Mega Satan and unlock secret rooms. Damn fucking spider. Just die already, okay? Oh, just kill me, I'm dead. There we go. The boss, and I found blind to damage. I don't know what that does. I was afraid it was gonna blind me, but it's not an item, so. Well, here is the treasure room. How about no? Might have been better off. Oh, wait, 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 I don't have any bombs anymore. Come on, here, here, here. Thank you. Now here. Thank you. Can you break this open for me? Thank you. can now die. So this is going to hurt me, isn't it, when I use it? I don't want to take that now that I know that it's gonna hurt me. Plus I believe I already used all the energy, so it doesn't matter. Oh, I could have tried and use a blank rune on it to see if it's changed. But it could also be visibility or whatever. Damn it. I did leave a few hearts behind so I can actually soul generate. Oh, you know what? Okay, that did not give me what I wanted. Too bad. I can at least get a free coin out of this. Or at least try to get a secret, but no secret was found. Meh. Oh hi! Just trying to do some things with the new character from Afterbirth Plus. The deal was with him, but I failed, so... Oh, fucking pill. That's the magnetic tears. Well, I don't mind eating that, really.
Tears down.
I'm getting all the wrong pills. Oh god damn it. Well, the boss is here. Why I'm 14, why not? Oh god, that's why. That was close with disaster. If I wanted to consume, I could consume this item. I haven't found the treasure room, have I? A bed. Of course, I can't see the map. Yes, I did find the treasure room and I wanted to consume this. Yeah, why not? That did not give me any power. Bugger. I'm going to reset this room. Because I can. The Bible. That would kill me if I use that item on Satan. Very bad choice. Obviously gonna get that. I want that item and I'm just gonna grab a bomb and just go. This means that when I take damage, I'm going to recharge my void now. Which is gonna be that little extra. Not great. What the fuck? Why are there donation machines in the boss room? What? That must have been added in the last patch. That, yeah, the game is updated today with a new patch. I have no mods enabled, so this definitely is. Ah, fuck. Goodbye, Devil Room. You know what? Jeez. This bubble lasts so long, it's so useful. Swallowing this seems like a bad idea. But at least I can do the treasure room. The shop, I mean, again. Mm-hmm. Seriously. What a shit show. Fuck it. Of course, you'd give me a tour. Yeah, no map. Need to remember there's no map. We're just gonna go. At this point, yeah, no point in staying there. No bomb. Two bombs, yes, I can open the door. That was risky. The cork. I still don't know what the hell that object does. Nor do I know what the bandana does. At least I can regenerate if I come back here. Best scenario would be that on this floor I managed to donate 3 hearts to the demon. Then I would be able to get all of the L generation that's actually up in that. Oh shit. This is a damage up. I'm gonna keep the damage up. Only fire rate, so. Ooh, that's an easy one. Yeah. Oh god, so many bats. Die. Of course it had to be fucking there. Well, the boss is here. It's a nice dodge. I don't believe no, I did get into the treasure room. Maybe the shop is going to be worth it. I have only one bomb, I don't want to risk it. Let's go to the boss at this point. I don't think there's any room I can really visit. Nothing that would be worth it at any rate. That syringe is... I wanted to lose 2 hearts and instead... shitty deal. Yeah. Yeah, I might as well keep that syringe. Pretty nice speed. Let's go. This one is not too bad. He's definitely weird. That character is weird to play. Oh, look. Might regret that decision, but meh. Probably won't. Okay, die. I'm playing horribly. Really, really horribly. Really, really, really horribly. God damn it. Oh, sweet. Caves too, there's probably one or two shops only left. I have a fair bit amount of money. Hey, that gives a damage up, I needed that. There are no chances with Satan. No thanks. Damn it. I knew it. Good. No key. Yes, I did find that room. Well, no key, no treasure. That's been a while since that happened. I don't even remember what I absorbed in the void for this run. Red elf. Yeah, well... yeah. I need more attack anyway. Oh no, not again! Some firepower at least. Just sucks. I have no active effect on the void. Damn it! Haha, cool chest. Fucking mimics. Oh, nice. Okay, I don't know what that is, but it gave me a boost, so it can't have been something useful. That is going to go terribly wrong. Terribly, terribly wrong. Actually, I missed a room here. Oh no, 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 no. I need a real shop. I go to a real shop. You know what, I'll take it. Yes, I'm grabbing pretty much everything and anything really, but at this point why? Okay, I haven't got a treasure room yet, I think. Yes, I did. So all that remains is rooms to charge energy on and lose health too. Or maybe if I can get a little bit more cash. Ooh. That could be extremely bad. I don't trust items from red chests. Not when the cap be in play. Okay, just one more energy. One more. Yes. Yes, and shit at the same time because I took damage, but I don't need that damage. Fuck it. Okay, I think that must have been the cat actually. Good thing I didn't take it. Oh ho ho ho, this pill again. I haven't found a single. Yeah. So I might be fucked actually. Ouch. But I still have 5 bombs and yeah. Oh, fuck it. Oh, seriously?
Health.
Seriously? Oh, cool room. Ah. Yeah. I'm not going to stand around. This floor fucking sucks. Yeah, ah, cool, cool spikes. Yeah, yeah, nice layout. There's no way I'm sweating this one. He's a friend after all. Waste of a shield. Oh, look, it's the overgrid. You know what? I'm gonna stop here. I'm just not doing good at this. I'm gonna take a break.